Now let's see pattern in different manners like that. Here you want to displaying same pattern in vertical formats like that. Here let's see, here we are able to seeing total width is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. In all cases total width we are using 4 width, or we are displaying all stars in the form of 4 width. But in that case total number of rows, how many rows are available or how many rows are using that patterns, there are 7 rows. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, there are 7 rows. Therefore we are using loops or executing loop from 1 to 7. I equals to 1, I less than equals to 7, I plus plus, like that one. Then initially again इस pattern को two steps में manage करेंगे, like a first case. Let's in that case whenever value of I is 1, whenever value of I is 1 to up to 4, then how many stars are required? In that case there is no need of managing width value, because width is fixed. Every lines or every row will be displayed in same width as 4. Therefore we are using width value every time 4, but we are using different number of stars. Whenever value of I is 1, we have required 4 stars. Whenever value of I is 2, we have required 3 stars. Whenever value of I is 3, we have required 2 stars. Similarly 1 stars. And our value of I becomes 4, we have required 1 star. Next time means first case when number of required star increase ho raha hai, decrease ho raha hai, decrease ho raha hai, y 1. But in next case whenever I becomes 4, after that in next case whenever value of I becomes greater than 4, then number of stars kitne required in this case mein 2 3 4. In this case mein मीन से डेटा आपको दे, इस केस में कंडीशन से अप्लाई करो, एक्सप्रेशन पास करो, एक्सप्रेशन कंडीशनली सप्लाई करना. फर्स्ट कंडीशन क्या है, व्हेनेवर आई लेस देन इक्वल्स टू 4, जब तक आई का वैल्यू 4 से छोटा है उस केस में रिक्वायर्ड क्या हुआ, दैट लॉजिक्स. इन दैट केस वी आर एबल टू टोटल ऑफ नंबर ऑफ रिक्वायर्ड स्टार इन आई इज 5. 4 प्लस 1 इज 5, 3 प्लस 2 इज 5, 2 प्लस 3 इज 5, 1 प्लस 4 इज 5. देयरफॉर वी आर राइटिंग 5 minus 1 gives 4, 5 minus 2 gives 3, 5 minus 3 gives 2, 5 minus 4 gives 1. Therefore, expression is 5 minus I in that case. First case mein required case kya hai? 5 minus I. What is the case 2? Whenever value of I becomes, means first case mein kya, jab tak condition true hai, us case mein expression kaun sa use karenge? 5 minus I. Whenever this condition becomes false, means that one. And jaise hi I value 5 hua, next time 6, next time 7. This case mein kya required hai? Again, how to managing second expressions? In that case, value of I is 5, but stars required is 2. Here we can write, I think, I minus 3. I minus 3 means 5 minus 3 is 2, 6 minus 3 is 3, 7 minus 3 is 4. Correct? Here we are writing I minus 3. That one. In second case, I minus 3. This is the expression for managing number of stars. इस केस में फाइनली जब लूप मैनेज करें तो लूप के केस में राइट क्या करोगे, फोर लूप. इस केस में फॉर्मेट स्पेसिफायर कितनी बार मैनेज करना, ओनली वन टाइम्स, ओनली वन टाइम्स, बिकॉज टोटल विड्थ क्या है इस केस में 4, प्लस स्टार्स लेफ्ट हैंड पोजीशन में रिक्वायर्ड, इसलिए यूज क्या करेंगे, परसेंट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल परसेंट टोटल विड्थ इज 4 point asterisk s slash n. Here we are supplying that expressions in place of asterisk. Asterisk ke liye supply kya karenge, that expressions. Expression is आई लेस देन इक्वल्स टू 4, जब तक आई का वैल्यू 4 से छोटा है इन फर्स्ट केस, देन वी हैव रिक्वायर्ड एक्सप्रेशन 5 माइनस आई. वेन एवर आई एक्सीड्स 4 और आई का वैल्यू जैसे ही 4 से बड़ा हुआ देन उस केस में नेक्स्ट डिफरेंट केस रिक्वायर्ड हुआ डिफरेंट लॉजिक्स आई माइनस 3. That one. By using this expression, we are able to managing number of required stars. Next one, at a time, maximum number of stars कितने required हैं? There are 4 stars. Therefore, we are supplying 4 or more than 4 stars. This is the final logic for displaying given required pattern. Let's see how to work this pattern. In that case, we are managing some monitor device window like that. We are writing this monitor's vertical format like that. Line 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Width value is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. First of all, initially cursor was available on the first position of the first line. We are declaring some variable as I. Variable I. First of all, I is initialized to Y1 or current value of I is 1. Next one, after that condition testing. Condition test के first case में I का value 1 found हो रहा है, इसलिए I के places पर condition में replace करेंगे. Current value of I is 1. 1 less than say 1 condition is true. Condition 2 then body part execute करें. Body के case में 2 values required है. In place of, in number of required characters or values for percentage. Percentage के case में every time के use किया है stars. In first case में printf के अंदर total 2 arguments supply किए हैं. First of all, replace क्या करेंगे? Result of that expressions, I का current value 1 है, इसलिए 1 less than equals to 4. Condition is true. Truer than इस case में written क्या हुआ? Result of true expressions. We are supplying true expression as 5 minus I. Value of I is currently 1. 5 minus 1 is equivalent to 4. This is the final result of that expression 4. First time it will give value as 4. Therefore, we are replacing star by 4 in first case. First time star ka logical meaning kiske equivalent, it is equivalent to 4 as slash n like that. Here we are displaying 4 characters from a given string. Beginning 4 characters in the form of 4 width. 4 width के फॉर्म में राइट टू लेफ्ट डिस्प्ले क्या कराएंगे? 4 टाइम्स स्टार फ्रॉम अ गिवन स्ट्रिंग. देयरफॉर वी आर डिस्प्लेइंग 4 टाइम्स एस्टिक्स. आफ्टर दैट अकॉर्डिंग टू स्लैश एंड कर्सर वी मूव्ड ऑन द नेक्स्ट लाइन बिगिनिंग पोजीशंस. नेक्स्ट वन अगेन नेक्स्ट केस. नेक्स्ट वन आई में इंक्रीमेंट हो तो आई की वैल्यू क्या हो जाएगी इसके अकॉर्डिंग? नाउ आई बिकम्स 2. अकॉर्डिंग टू इंक्रीमेंट ऑपरेशंस वैल्यू ऑफ आई बिकम्स 2. इन नेक्स्ट टाइम अगेन कंडीशन टेस्टिंग. नेक्स्ट टाइम कंडीशन टेस्ट करें तो आई के प्लेस पर क्या रिप्लेस करेंगे? करंट वैल्यू ऑफ आई विच इज 2. 2 लेस देन इक्वल्स टू 7. कंडीशन अगेन ट्रू. कंडीशन ट्रू है तो फिर से एग्जीक्यूट करेंगे इट्स बॉडी सेशन. हियर वी आर राइटिंग सम टाइपिंग स्टेप. वी आर यूजिंग एक्चुअली प्रिंटएफ फंक्शंस. प्रिंटएफ इन दैट केस 2 लेस देन इक्वल्स टू 7. Condition is true. Condition true then again execute करेंगे its body part of printf statement. Printf के cases में सबसे पहले given expression solve हुआ. Again I का value क्या found हो रहा? 2. 2 less than equals to 4. Again condition true. Condition true then conditional operator written क्या करेगा? Value of true expressions. True expression क्या found हो रहा every time? 5 minus I. I का value 2 इसलिए 5 minus I means 5 minus 2. Result is 3. The next time value क्या मिला इस प्लेस से? 3. 3 के अकॉर्डिंग इसका कन्वर्जन क्या होगा? Like a percent 4.3s slash n. Again, we are using width value as 4 every time, therefore value is displayed in the form of 4 width. But we are reading only 3 stars, beginning 3 stars from a given string. Therefore, it will write right to left 3 times stars, 1, 2, 3. Then according to slash n, cursor will be changed its line like that. Next time, again, I plus plus. Next time I may increment kara, then I ka value kya ho jayega? Current value of I is 2. In next case, after increment I becomes 3, then again we are testing condition 3 less than equals to 7, condition again true. True or false case mein condition again 3 less than equals to 4 true. True or false replace kya karein, 5 minus value of I is 3. 5 minus 3 is equivalent to 2. Next time replace karein percent 4.2s slash n. 4.2s ke according number of stars kitne display honge, beginning 2 characters in 4 bits from right to left. Then cursor will change its line on the next line, fourth line. Next one again I may increment karein, then I ka value kya ho jayega is case mein? 4. Now I becomes 4. In next time again we are testing conditions. Value of I is 4, therefore we are using 4 less than equals to 7. Condition again true. True hai to us case mein body execution phir se perform karayenge. 4 less than equals to 4. Condition is true. True hai to phir se is place par replace kya hua expression ke according. Result of true expressions. True part kya iska 5 minus I. I is 4. 5 minus 4 is 1. Therefore, 4 times this expression will give you as 1. Therefore, in that case, character picker value star is replaced by result of that expression 1 as slash n. Therefore, it will leads beginning first character from a given string, which is displayed in the form of 4 bits from right to left. Therefore, it will print 3 times spaces. Next time again I may increment karein, then I ka value kya ho jayega? Current value of I is 4. According to increment operation I becomes 5. Then again we are testing condition 5 less than equals to 7. Loop ke according again ye condition kaisa hai? Condition is true. True hai to phir se execute karein its body part. Means that conditional expressions, her value of I is 5, therefore we are replacing her 4, 5. 5 less than equals to 4, condition is false. False hai to is baar chance kisko milega? False session, I minus 3. Current value of I is 5 and 5 minus 3. Result is 5 minus 3. Iske according result kya milega currently? 2. Therefore, it will gives you value as 2. Next time, 2 play replace over the space par result kya ga? 4.2s slash n. 4.2s. again we are reading beginning 2 characters from given string, which is displayed on the next line from right to left, 2 stars like that. Again it will change its line, cursor will avail on the next line. Next one again I got incremented by 1, therefore I becomes 6. I plus plus 6, and we are testing condition of loops 6 less than equals to 7, condition again true. Condition true, then again printf statement ko chance mile to printf ke according phir se check karein same condition. Currently I ka value 6 ho chuka, isliye replace kya karenge is place par 6. 6 less than equals to 4, condition again false. False hai us case mein, false session ke according I ke place par I ka value replace karaoge, 6 minus 3, difference is 3, therefore it will gives you 3. Therefore logical meaning of this format specifier is equivalent to 4.3 s slash n. Next time it will leads beginning 3 character from a given string, which is displayed width value in the form of 4 width, because we are supplying total width as 4, plus it will display from right to left justified. Next one, cursor will avail on the line number 7 or next line. Next one, again we are executing after printf or after body, it will execute और इट विल इंक्रीमेंट्स वैल्यू ऑफ i बाई 1. नेक्स्ट टाइम i में इंक्रीमेंट हो तो फिर से i की वैल्यू क्या हो जाएगी इसके अंदर. नाउ i बिकम्स अगेन 7. i बिकम्स 7 नेक्स्ट वन. इन दैट केस अगेन वी आर टेस्टिंग कंडीशन 7 लेस देन इक्वल्स टू 7, कंडीशन अगेन ट्रू. कंडीशन ट्रू है देन अगेन परफॉर्म कराएंगे एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ दिस लूप. देन अगेन वी आर टेस्टिंग कंडीशन 7 लेस देन इक्वल्स टू 4, कंडीशन इज फॉल्स. Therefore, we are executing false expressions. In false expression, in place of i, we are replacing current value of i, which is 7. 7 minus 3 is 4. Therefore, it will returns 4. It will becomes %4.4s/n. Again, it will leads beginning 4 character, which is displayed total width value as 4. Means 4 times stars in the form of 4 width. Next one, cursor will move on the next line. Then again, next time I got incremented by 1. Now I becomes 8. Again, testing condition of loop 8 less than equals to 7. Condition become false. False hai toh cursor kahan jayega? Outside body of loop. This is the final result of given expression. Same as if you want to displaying like a given patterns similar to previous one. But here we want to displaying same pattern in left justified. Previous case mein justification kya tha iska? Right justified. But here we want to displaying in the form of left justified. Then what is the required change in that case? We have required only single change or one change. Means previous case mein sare ke sare space left hand part mein fill kiye the. But in that case we want to displaying all spaces on the right hand direction. Therefore we are using, in that case we are using in place of 4 minus 4. According to minus flag value minus, all stars will be printed on the right positions and value displayed or given string is displayed in the form of left justified. This is the code for second patterns.